Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. My name is Kim C. If you are first timer here, please do subscribe my channel. Okay, today, now is about the CCB, the circuit breaker. I think now is 1 week already. So today, I'll be showing you how I'm going to clean up my Moss Terrarium. In the past, I did teach you all how to do a terrarium, Moss Terrarium. The video will be somewhere, I think, here. Okay, you can click on it after this video. I also got do another one, this one, the closed terrarium for the moss. Last time, very nice one. I show you this picture. Last time, it looked like that. Now, after 1 year, it become like jungle, you see. Inside got a leopard lah, After 1 year, wow, see chow leh. All become like the jungle lah. Then my moss also a bit dry up already. So I need to clean up, do some cutting and some cleaning lor. Inside also got a lot of algae lah. So today I'll be doing this lah, cleaning up.
First, you need to take out everything. Not everything lah. Take out the rocks and the leopard. And you see all the moss inside dry up already because not enough water. But I think the water give the plant suck up already. If not, so the plant grow like jungle. Now you need to cut it. All the dead one and all the long one, all just cut it, just trim it until you think it's okay. I already trimmed it, so now I use a pincer and pick up all the dead leaf and those that I trim. When you trim, you must use a pincer to pick up. Once you have done it, now you get the magic sponge from this Daiso, $2. It's better than newspaper or tissue paper to scrape off all the algae and the dirt at the jar. See, here got some algae here. You just use magic sponge very fast, it will be gone. Very clean, you see. Magic sponge from Daiso is very good on glasses. Then you just put back everything inside, yeah, so clean. And then you need to after that you need to spray some water inside so that the plant will have sufficient water. That's it.
Okay, complete. But got shadow, cannot see. More clean now. Better, right? Actually, I got a few lah. I got one is like that, round one. This one just clean up. This all moss inside. Moss or moose, how you call that? This one I just clean up. But this one all too wet, so I open it. Then I got one, this one, a ball. Got a dog. Don't know if you can see or not. This one, the dog is from the first video I do one. Because now the CCB, I never go out and run. I only go out there and buy food, then come back. So quite boring. Have to find something to do. Either you clean your house or you clean your plant. So you'll be safe and stay home. Bye-bye.